You're watching Alabama's WVUA News, first at 4.
You may know our next pair of guests from songs like "Did I Shave My Legs for This?" or "Nothing Rocked Me Like You." They're a couple of super talented musicians that will be performing at the Yellowhammer Inn very soon. Here's Rhonda Hart and Elaine Petty.
Flowers and wine, what I thought I would find when I come home from working tonight. Oh, but now here I stand over this frying pan. You want a cold one again?
I bought these new heels, did my nails, and lived on just right. I bought this new dress, was a sure bet for romance tonight. That was perfectly clear. Between the TV and the beer, I won't get so much as a kiss. As I head for the door, I turn around to be sure that I shaved my legs. Yes. Oh.
Right. Wow. You guys are fantastic. Beautiful and super talented in writing songs and big, big hit songs like that one. I'm sure the folks at home had heard that one plenty of times on the radio before. You can catch Rhonda and Elaine tomorrow night at the Yellowhammer Inn. If you haven't been out to this yet, it is a lot of fun. I went last month. It was great. So I fully endorse it. That's over in North River. The show starts at 6 p.m. For more information, call 205-343-4213.